we're going to open the green door, the heart chakra.
I wasn't really dying. I wasn't host to cancer or parasites. I was the warm little center that the life of this world crowded around.
Imagine your pain as a white ball of healing light. It moves over your body, healing you. Now keep this going. Remember to breathe and step forward through the back door of the room. Where does it lead? To your cave. Step forward into your cave. That's right. You're going deeper into your cave. And you're going to find your power animal.
Slide.
Every evening I died, and every evening I was born again, resurrected. Bob loved me because he thought my testicles were removed too. Being there, pressed against his tits, ready to cry. This was my vacation. And she ruined everything.
This is cancer, right?
This chick, Marla Singer, did not have testicular cancer. She was a liar. She had no diseases at all. I had seen her at Free and Clear, my blood parasites group Thursdays, then at Hope, my bi-monthly sickle cell circle. And again at Seize the Day, my tuberculosis Friday night. Marla, the big tourist. Her lie reflected my lie. And suddenly, I felt nothing. I couldn't cry. So once again, I couldn't sleep. Next group, after guided meditation, after we open our heart chakras, when it's time to hug, I'm gonna grab that little bitch Marla Singer and scream.
Marla, you liar! You big tourist! I need this! Now get out!
I hadn't slept in 4 days.
Absolutely.
When you have insomnia, you're never really asleep. And you're never really awake.